Are we going?
Lead the way.
Zendar's mercy be upon you, for the Vigil has none to spare.
I'm warning you, back off. Never should have come here. Time to die, hero.
Oh!
someone there.
The Ark as well.
You can't win this!
You! Thank you.
That's it. That.
Thank you. By Ysmir, that's impressive.
Thank you. go!
I love a challenge! I'm going to put you down! Never back down! You'll need to do better than that! Never back down!
You!
I'll rip your heart out!
Thank you.
you!
Victory is yours. I submit.
No. I love the shadow.
It happened so fast. One minute the dragon was there, the next it was gone. Everything was destroyed.
There are dragons about, traveler. Be warned. Then you've seen them too. We lost our home, our livestock. We barely have enough gold to get by. Oh, thank you, traveler. Be safe, and don't forget to keep an eye on the sky.
Thank you for your kindness. Thank you for your kindness.
If you're here about the mine, it's already got an owner and she's not selling. If not, then please stay out of my workers' way.
We've got all the miners we need, so I hope you're not here looking for work.
Sorley and I are just here to make sure the mine is run. Wouldn't ever have expected to wind up living in a place like this.
But nothing here but the mine. Probably best you keep moving.
All right, then.
Guess the Empire is going to need plenty of iron, what with all the fighting. That'll be good for us, I suppose.
Just trying to make a living. No interest in... My business is my own. Why can't others see that?
I'm just here to work the mine. Nothing else matters anymore.
The mine gives us perfect. Something many of us have wished for.
What's the hurry?
Got something to say?
You've come to Dawnstar at a strange time, friend. Seems everyone in the town is having nightmares.
The Imperials think we need their laws.
Divine sake, Scald. Who do you think we're threatening with our old war wounds? We're not soldiers.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
Wearing his old legion.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls.
That!
Been too long since.
He's proud of his service, Scald. The Legion taught us loyalty, and we're loyal to Dawnstar.
This isn't over. I catch you sending one letter to General Tullius. I'll have you both executed.
My duty is to guard Breena Marinus.
You come to Dawnstar at a bad time. Tempers are fiery.
Your ancestors wouldn't want this, Silas.
Why should I hide from it? This is my family's legacy.
It's the past. Dead oaths on dead lips. Let it stay there.
The museum is opening, Medina.
I'm here to lend my magic to the people of Dawnstar.
And here comes my first visitor. The Museum of the Mythic Dawn is open, friend. Yes, my collection of artifacts from a group that toppled an empire. Why don't you come in? You can browse the displays and we can talk. I have a job you look perfect for. Let's talk inside. Feel free to look around. Come talk to me when you're ready to discuss that job I mentioned. Did you have any questions about the museum? Or would you rather talk business? That burned paper is all that remains of the fabled Mysterium Xarxes, the blasphemous book written by Merun's Dagon himself. It's said that Mankar Camorin used the book to open a portal to a paradise where all his followers would live forever. The commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes were written by the Mythic Dawn cult leader, Mankar Camorin. He promised a paradise awaited his followers when they died, that they would be reborn by Merun's Dagon's side. Those robes were worn during the Mythic Dawn secret meetings, where they plotted to bring the Daedra Merun's Dagon into Tamriel. Each bolt of yarn used to make the robe was colored with a dye, made from sacrificial blood.
Need something?